afternoon. It's Edward's birthday Wednesday, the 30th of January, 2004. So everybody is celebrating today because Ed is now